Hello dear friends, how are you? I hope you're fine. I'm fine also. In this video, I'm telling you good news regarding your result. So you have to see complete video till end. And please don't skip this video. Otherwise, you will not complete information regarding your result. So let's start. And please don't skip this video because of you will get complete information regarding your result. So I'm telling you. Firstly, how to check, because a few candidates don't know how to check. You have to log in website name you know very well, and then homepage will open front of a screen on the screen, and then you have to enter all detail, respective login detail, likewise roll number, registration number, DOB, date of birth, etc., etc., whatever required information you have to enter there, and then just in one click you have to submit, and then if your result will appear front of you on the screen, you can take printout of that. Now I'm telling you about your result, because of you are equally waiting for your result. So I'm telling you students, in last video I made a video and I told you already that your result will announce on 31st of December 2019. This is last day of 2019's year. So maybe it's 99% possibility that your result will announce in dated 31st December 2019. But it's not sure. It's not sure that your result will declare. It can announce in month of January 2020, in first week of January. But expectation is here. 100% expectation is here and there that your result will appear. Result will announce on 31st December. According to media, everybody is saying you can see articles, you can search in Google also that your result will announce on 31st of December. So candidates, you can do one more thing for this, for me, for this channel, and for your convenience, you can subscribe this channel, and please don't forget press bell icon. If you will do it, then you will get all notification regarding your result, exam, and particular this, basically about this website. For further information, you will get all notification towards this channel. So please subscribe this channel and don't forget press bell icon. And I'm saying you, I'm telling you that this is my personal information, but I'm sharing you, this is my new YouTube channel. Please subscribe it and don't forget press bell icon, because of this is my new YouTube channel. So thanks for watching this video. Thank you very much.